Hi, everybody. This is Patrice Coleman coming back at you with the Positivity Corner and another reaction video. We tried to do prints, didn't we? I got one through. Don't say anything. But the other three got blocked. But I put the videos up anyway with my reaction in the hopes that you'd find the videos of the music, listen to it, and I'd love for you to comment down below with what you think. And hopefully you like those songs as much as I did. Next up, we have an actual band. The Rolling Stones. I first saw the Rolling Stones probably, I'm thinking, in the mid-60s. There was a variety show back then, and it was on, I think, for over 20 years, and it was called the Ed Sullivan Show, and Ed Sullivan was the host, and they had everything on that show, from magic acts to animal acts. They always had the top singers of the day, singers, bands, whatever, and he was famously known, Ed Sullivan, for the first appearances of Elvis Presley on nationwide television and the Beatles. And of course, you know I'm going to be talking about the Beatles. But right now, we're talking about the Stones. So I probably first saw them probably in 1965 or 66, somewhere around there. Great band. Very consistent, I think, in their approach towards music. Great arrangements. They've had several really good guitar players throughout the years. Just a terrific band. And they were kind of known, I think, when they first came out as kind of, you know, the bad boys of rock or the antidote to the Beatles, whatever. I think their music stands up pretty well on its own. This particular tune that I picked it because, even though it was written a long time ago, it's still really timely today. Check out the lyrics when you listen to it. And it's just a really good song. It's from one of their lesser successful albums, I believe. But it's a really good album. I think it's a good album. I think it's one of their best albums. And it has sort of two titles, this song. If you look at it in YouTube, it'll have parentheses and it'll say Heartbreaker, because both those things are actually said in the chorus. I personally call it Heartbreaker. That's how I know it. But anyway, this is the Rolling Stones with Heartbreaker.
Yeah!
I really, really like Mick Jagger's vocals on this. I think it's one of the best vocals that he's ever done on it. And the horns, when they come in, you know, it's a little bit surprising when they come in, but it sort of like adds to the urgency of what he's saying. I think it's a really, really brilliant arrangement, the horn arrangement. It's just a really, really good song. And of course, much has been said about the band, both as a unit and as individuals. Mick Jagger, probably the prototype of the frontman for rock and roll. I mean, everybody does try to imitate him, don't they? And he's still out there rocking today. And this is video number one. Hopefully it won't get blocked on YouTube. And we will continue with the Rolling Stones and play a few more of my favorites. I hope you enjoyed it. I certainly enjoyed doing it. And as always, this is the Positivity Corner. So stay positive, stay strong, and I will see you soon. Take care, everybody.